69-year-old man had to be rescued after crashing while paragliding in East Oahu. According to the Honolulu Fire Department, the man told rescuers he was paragliding when an updraft caused him to lose control. He deployed his reserve parachute before crashing into the side of a mountain near the Makai Research Pier in Waimanalo. He landed about 700 feet above that area. A rescuer managed to rappel down to the man, who was then airlifted out. Emergency officials say the man injured his right wrist, shoulder, and left ankle. He was taken to the hospital in serious condition.